steal.
Well, I'll tell you something. We're going to be looking for a whole lot more from this team in the weeks and months to come here in the World Wrestling Federation. I'll tell you what, how do you think your team would fare against
this? Listen, Gorilla Monsoon, I've been associated with professional wrestling a long time, and this is the worst case of officiating I've ever seen. John Gentleman Steel should have been disqualified for breaking a chair in the ring, and you know that, Monsoon.
Well, the referee didn't see it that exactly that way. Right now, we're taking a look at some of the jukers that the dog is brought in here. I love it.
Isn't this disgusting?
Uh-oh, we're going to get the animal here. He's going to do something. See what kind of a step he can do. I bet you can do one of these steps, Slick.
But this is not show play. This is professional wrestling. And these men are making a monster. But it's more than I know.
Well, the match is over, Slick. This is